set to run. There's another galloper. His release point was hit by the mobile because missing the start was Cat Got Milk. And it's out the back, being passed now by In-House. So they're at the tail of the field. And on a rainy day, has strode to the front here from AC Boy second. Third, Cool Kenny. And fourth was Macrae Soy Ree. Going around him now was Not Just Another Lombo. Back to the pegs was In-House, who's not in a good mood because he's just broken up again, In-House. He's back last of all, being passed now by the other early galloper, Cat Got Milk. They head down the back straight. AC Boy comes off the pegs to have a look at the lead. He strides up outside on a rainy day, and the two of them match strides here with AC Boy persisting for the lead from On a Rainy Day. 5 metres away, third, was Not Just Another Lombo, who is fired up and pulling for Kate Gaff. 10 metres away, fourth, was Cool Kenny, tracked up in turn by Macrae Soy Ree. A gap of 20 metres away then to Cat Got Milk, and about 100 metres away last of all at the tail was In-House. 48 seconds the lead time. They work to the top of the home straight with just over 1,200 metres to travel. And working to the lead was AC Boy. Had to work hard to get there though. Second spot was On a Rainy Day, who did lead and settles behind the leader. In third placing, Not Just Another Lombo, who now starts to settle a lot better than what it was in the early stages of the trial. And as I speak, he comes off the pegs here. In fourth placing was Cool Kenny, who will latch up on the back of Not Just Another Lombo. Fifth, Macrae Soy Ree. Cat Got Milk's tacked up to the main group. And 25 to 30 metres away, In-House, who's knocked down quite a few pegs in the trial. Past the 800, 32.8 the second quarter, so 64.8 the half. And the leader is AC Boy. Not Just Another Lombo gets the second and drops in behind the leader. He's had a bit of education coming off the pegs, onto the pegs, off the pegs. He's off the pegs again now, and he might look for the lead. So the leader is AC Boy. Not Just Another Lombo strides up the outside second. Cool Kenny third. Then Macrae Soy Ree. Cat Got Milk went past one, which was On a Rainy Day going backwards. And In-House, it's tailed off. 30.6 the third quarter. And striding to the front was Not Just Another Lombo. He's out by 10 metres. Cool Kenny gets to a clear second. Hooking to the outside was Macrae Soy Ree. And battling on was AC Boy. But Not Just Another Lombo. He's a bit of a headstrong type, but he's got plenty of ability, and he's going to come down and win well. Not Just Another Lombo. He's got a bit to learn, but he goes okay. Second spot, Cool Kenny. Third, AC Boy got going again from Macrae Soy Ree. A long, long gap to Cat Got Milk. Then On a Rainy Day, and In-House, last quarter, 28 seconds, a mile rate of 2.3.2. Good win to number 7, Not Just Another Lombo. He was a bit too good for him. Headstrong, he over-raced, dropped in on the pegs, came off the pegs, went back onto the pegs. And despite over-racing at different stages of the trial, he was just too good for him. Lead time, 48 seconds. A mile rate of 2.3.2. 2.3.2 the mile rate. Last mile in 2.3.4. Last half in 58.6. Mile rate 2.32, last mile 2.34, last half 58.6. Gross 2.51.5. Lead time 48 seconds. The numbers are 7, Not Just Another Lombo first. Second 3, Cool Kenny. Third 5, Macrae Soy Ree. Fourth was number 1, AC Boy. And fifth number